In her last 6 years of activism, Black Lives Matter Utah's Lex Scott hasn't seen a demonstration in downtown Salt Lake City quite like the one on Saturday.
We saw a crowd of thousands of people. We have not seen those thousands of people attend our police reform meetings.
Scott says although their organization did not plan the event, some demonstrators used the words Black Lives Matter as they caused damage to the city, leading her to reiterate that their group does not condone violence or destruction to property.
If we catch any members destroying property or inciting violence, they will be removed from the chapter and I will testify against them myself.
However, their Northern Utah chapter successfully held a peaceful protest in Ogden, despite tips to police that white nationalist groups would try to attend.
They confirmed it, and that's why there was so many police presence at our protest last night.
But organizers say they still feel like their main message has been overshadowed by the injuries and damage caused in Salt Lake City. They want to emphasize their objective is to urge lawmakers in Washington, D.C. to pass nationwide police reform. They've drafted a bill and started a petition with more than 87,000 signatures.
We need this bill passed yesterday. We need it right now.
Reporting in Salt Lake County, Rosie Nguyen, ABC 4 News.